The fantastic thing about the Bling range is all this glitter you can see inside, which catches the sun, is actually electrostatically charged. So it sticks to the side of the flamingo when it's blown up.